Thank you. right.
Should be fun.
No doubt, Kevin. These front courts are big, they're dynamic, they're physical. A number of these guys can shoot it from great range. This should be one heck of a show.
So let's take a look at the Boston Celtics starting lineup. The post team, it's Horford and Williams. Out on the wings, it's Brown and Tatum. And it's Smart, and it's the point. Curry with the steal. Thompson outside. Back to Curry. Five on the clock.
And one of the many special things about Steph Curry, his loyalty. Sticking with this Warriors franchise since being drafted back in 09.
And talking about Steph, he is the face of the franchise. And his loyalty is shown.
Steph's been a model citizen, never complains, never causes any issues, willing to work with young teammates. He is the ideal superstar to build around.
Smart misses. And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
I had a chance to talk with the head coach, Ime Udoka. One point he made to his players was, they're going to try to attack us where we live. right at home, in the paint, at the rim. You have to be ready to contest shots, play physical, and match their intensity. As we will all find out together how this plays out.
Thank you, David.
Well, that basket began with Steph Curry's defense. He's thinking one step ahead, creates the steal, and triggers the break.
Now, here's Smart. High post try, and there's the bucket from Tatum.
And hitting the mid-range jumper here early gives the defense just another thing to think about.
They're basically saying, you're going to have to guard us at every point on the floor tonight if you're going to have any chance.
And here's Poole for three. Rebound by Williams. For Boston, they've gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Here's Brown, and Thompson sends it back.
Klay Thompson is elite on the defensive end. He's got length, smarts, quickness, you name it.
The Warriors have gone 2 for 4 from the field so far. That's good from Poole on the assist by Kerr.
Setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
To me, that's a complete lack of communication on that side of the ball. These guys need to be talking to each other.
So it's Boston now. The Warriors making the shot. Tatum with it. Now defended by Wiggins. 2 points. That one goes.
That's just tremendous understanding and fundamental basketball by Jason Tatum in pick and roll action. Beautiful.
Here's Curry. Williams with the block. Pass to Tatum. Over Thompson. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead.